Today I say to you, my friends, stay awake. Rise from your spiritual slumber. God's work is at hand. Stay awake and pray that you will stand strong and faithful to the Lord. The world will test you physically, spiritually, financially. Pray that God will make you strong and steadfast through whatever trials may befall you. My most severe test would come that night when they arrested Jesus. I followed close behind until I stood outside the chief priest's house where Jesus was being held. And soon the people there began to recognize that I was a follower of Jesus. I felt my fear and panic begin to grow. He called me the Rock. Soon all the courage and confidence of this great rock would melt away as my loyalty was severely tested.